Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Jade and today is another video from isolation. As you know, me and Jazz, we're not together at the moment, so we're just trying to figure out some things and videos to do. And Jasmine's last video was 5 things to do in quarantine, so I thought I would give 5 things that I've been doing, or 5 things that you could possibly do in quarantine as well. For me, it's a bit different because I'm still working, so I'm working from home 9:30 to 5:30, so this isn't exactly a routine video, but these are 5 things that you can do. I don't know, but here's 5 things that I've been doing. So number one, as you can tell, I'm standing up, which usually means something active. And my first thing is learn TikTok dances, because everyone's just been on TikTok, or on house party, Zoom, or Netflix this whole isolation period. So I thought, you know what? It's time. It's time for me to finally show what I've got. Oh, ignore my outfit, by the way. Like, this is literally just my homewear. But yeah, I've picked a few dances that I'm gonna try and do. I'm not really a dancer, so I've got some rhythm, but they won't be the best. Don't judge, I'm not trying to be a TikToker, but yeah. Right. Okay, that's simple enough for me. Funky Town. The next one I want to do is, what one is it? Okay. Okay. This is so awkward, I'm literally just dancing to myself. I'm sweating. Ooh. Bam, got it. Sweating, like, and I did like 10 seconds of dancing. I wonder when it's like feeling good, like I should. This is the one I want. Oh, this is gonna be long. Fuck! So it goes, feeling good, feeling good, like I should. I'm not like very like smooth with it. Yeah, let me see somewhere a bit more sauce so I can copy them. Show me with your word. Show me with your word. Goodbye. Like I should. When in the blue, walk around the neighborhood. Aren't you the guy who tried to show me with the word? Goodbye. Alright, well, that's that one. That's the third one. And then we could probably go for the typical, I'm a savage, but if I can't throw it back, I ain't doing it. that one. Whether it makes it in, we will see. Oh, Renegade, I can show you the ones I already know. I know Renegade. Let's get it.
Wait.
Okay. So now I've changed locations and for some reason I've changed outfits and my hair's all frizzy. But the next thing on my list is colouring. Now colouring is really like stress relieving for me. Obviously, the one that I have is swear word edition. And I had a quick flick through my book and I thought, what one shall I do? Since we have no McDonald's at the moment, it's absolutely heartbreaking. I figured this word, fuck nugget, is the closest we're gonna get to nuggets. We'll be doing fuck nugget today. And yeah, so now you can watch me colour in. Right, so now I'm walking outside because good lighting's over here. But for the third thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to go and do the grocery shopping for family. My dad just dropped me off at Sainsbury's and the queue, I already know, is going to be so fucking long. We are nearly there. Yeah, I'm doing the grocery shopping today, which is, you know, long, but I try not to come out the house that much. I know we're allowed 1 hour a day for exercise, but I literally just been exercising in my house, but I'm trying to stay at home as much as I can. I don't think I've been out the house in like 4 days, but I have a garden, so it could be a lot worse. If you can't tell by my tan. But now, yeah, this is my getting out of the house. Here we are. There's only a few people to the front. It's nearly my turn to shine. Whoa. Beep, beep, beep. I haven't really filmed that much, but right now, this is my trolley. I'm doing the last of my bits. I'm gonna get some chicken, some sausages. Sorry, vegans, but this is what I got left to do. It's my trolley, full to the brim of dumb shit like alcohol. But you know, I'm bored inside. Fucking bored. So I haven't really filmed shopping because I think it's kind of boring. Like, I've literally just gone to get veg. Might have barbecue tomorrow. I got quite a lot of alcohol, to be honest. So they're definitely gonna be like, can I see your ID? But, oh my god, I'm near the baby section. I miss my nephew. This is just fucking tragic. And then this is for the rest of the family. This is my stuff, basically. So sad. We bring our own bags over here. Right, shopping is done. I always hold my phone at the worst angle. Honestly. But I'm so over this. But like literally, I'm so grateful for the life that I have. Like, I can't, there's no need for me to complain about spending £100 on shopping or even coming out. So many people are so much less fortunate than I am.
but I'm just honestly so, so happy for the life that I have, really, because boy, if it wasn't for this, I don't know how I'd be surviving. Here he comes, the legend.
We staying sober. I'm on an alcohol detox right now, so. Woo! Flavoursome. Okay, so now it's time to move on to the fourth thing that I do during quarantine. I think it's really important to keep your brain moving and engaged and, you know, keep it working and running. So one of my favorite ways to do this is puzzles. So I have quite a few apps. First of all, I have Sudoku, which I use like fairly often, and they have daily challenges, so every day I'll try and complete a challenge. And then I also have one, and that's called Block Triangle Puzzle. The whole point of the game is to make these blocks fill the shape. So boom, 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 literally like that, complete. So that's one of the apps that I use. There's another one I like to use called Sort It Out, which looks literally like this, and basically the aim is to put the same color balls in one tube, so you kind of have to, as the name says, you've got to sort it out. But what I'm going to do for you today, taking it back a bit old school, if you want to break from your phone, get a good old puzzle book. This is the one that I've been using. It's called Puzzle Compendium. I just usually look for Puzzler. This was £3.40, which is quite expensive, but it's got loads of stuff. So we got, I feel like I'm reading to like kids. It's got crosswords, it's got arrow words, which are my favorite, but I can never do them. So basically this is what I've been doing. Yeah, I'm gonna do a quick one on camera. And for me, this is just something that keeps my brain going. And if I'm bored, that's what I like to do. I'm also really good at word searches, but they're too easy for me now. Like, I just fill it out in half a second. Maybe we'll go for a word search. We'll do a word search. Shall we? I'm gonna quickly do this one. It's odd one out. It's a quick word search. Okay, so that was the fourth thing, and the fifth thing is something that you should do a lot more than in a quarantine, but the fifth thing that I'm going to do is wash my makeup brushes. Now, I will be the first to admit that I don't wash my makeup brushes as much as I should, but I'm going to do it today. When I wash my brushes, I use two things. The first thing, baby shampoo. And the second thing I use, there's no reason why I use this. I just found that it's easier to use this instead of my hands. And I know there's probably a lot more useful techniques, but I use this like weird little like spongy, rubbery pad thing. And I think it was from Primark, which is probably why I bought it. But yeah, so now it's time to go and clean my brushes. So I've now washed all my brushes, and I hope you enjoyed hearing what I did, or five things that I've done in quarantine. Let me know what you guys are doing. Leave that down in the comments below. We hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to tune into Jasmine's five things, which will be coming up on the screen now. And yeah, we'll try our best to come up with video ideas. We are apart, so a lot of our videos may be individual, but we're trying our hardest to give you the content that you deserve. So make sure you give this a thumbs up and turn on the notification bell for when we do post, and I will see you soon.